It's currently 9:20 a.m. Welcome to the vlog, you guys.
But yeah, I gotta go to school right after school. Gotta pick up some buds. And we're going to Chestermere, the abandoned water slide. So I'll see you guys when I'm done school. Yeah.
Bill Jack Supreme Shorts.
So we are done at school. Me and Sheldon just hopped into my car, grabbing stuff, and about to meet up with Charles. We're actually going to Chestermere, which is basically 10 minutes outside Calgary. And why it's so special is because they have an abandoned water slide park there. Hopefully we can hit it up.
So we have made it to Chestermere and everyone's here. We haven't even gone to the water park yet. We've just found the help desk-ish and it's all graffitied up. So yeah. I think it was a bad idea to have full white Converse on. I don't know, whatever. Alright guys, welcome to my house, MTV Cribs. We have dicks everywhere. What the hell, a firing spot, another room.
Yo man, we're in a fucking pigeon coop. Like there's shit ton of pigeons.
Damn bro, this is lit, this is nice. What the fuck? Yo, I think I need to go to the bathroom real quick. This place is literally photo shoot galore. I don't know if you guys can really see, but Charles is actually on top. Somewhere there.
Sorry, what?
Yep. As you can see, guys, that is the water slide. Boys, let's go.
Ready?
Yeah.
Not that ready.
Alrighty, we are done here at the Chestermere Water Park Lagoon.
It was fun. I think I said we were near Lethbridge. Oh my god.
Why did you say near Lethbridge? but yeah, fun times here. Probably gonna get coming back. Just because we had too much fun just being on the slides rather than taking pictures, but it's worth it, it's worth it. If you guys are watching this, head up to Chestermere. I'm not really going to tell you where it is, but just come out here, try to find it. But that's going to be it for today. I'll see you guys tomorrow. I'm tired, I'm going to go home. Peace. Good afternoon, you guys. Today I kind of did a change to my transportation with my skateboard. Yeah, something happened to my car, just a bit, and it's embarrassing, and all my friends would probably know today why I don't have a car, but not gonna be explaining that much on that. But speaking of cars, look at this. I don't know, this is France's new car. I approve. I don't know. I mean, if it gets you to A to B, that's all that really matters, right? Volkswagen hatchback. I mean, this is actually my favorite kind of Volkswagen hatchies. But anyway, enough of car stuff. Let's get through today. I have a little shoot to go to with someone. And yeah, I'll see you guys maybe in about a couple hours. So yeah, I'm gonna go eat. Peace. Yeah, boy!
Oh, Pierre, you wanna come out
here? Bitch ass nigga, fuck that nigga!
Aww.
Yo, what up YouTube? I don't know if I'm in frame, but we are here on Daniel's vlog, and we're hitting up the vape store and then Chinook.
Gang gang!
Come ride. Peace!
What is up you guys? I am so sorry for not really vlogging for the weekdays, just cause, obviously, school. All the important stuff that a normal life of mine could be. But right now, today was pretty filled, and right now I'm at Sheldon's. We just went for a movie, Guardians of the Galaxy, that just opened today, and Jeff hooked me up with some tickets, and oh my god, loving the movie. Way better than the first one, but I mean, like, oh, it was great. It was worth the $20 for IMAX. You guys gotta watch it in IMAX. That's the only way that you can actually experience it.
Hey!
What is up, y'all? And look at it. The girl.
You want me to get the picture of water?
Brenda's back!
Hello!
You want me to get the picture of water?
I'm gonna have a little bit of ginger ale and then just throw in the vodka.
Don't worry about that. That's just all drinks
once,
that I bought.
Daniel's just kidding. Done vlogging. I'm gonna ask him a question and then I'll take a drink.
I wanna be with you. I'm not drunk yet, guys. I'm just starving. I haven't eaten all day. This would be like my first full meal of the day.
Do you pass by my cousin's house?
Yeah.
Fuck, no. I don't have a torch.
Oh.
If you can take a screw and screw it in deep enough,
you
and then
a
take
knife?
A screwdriver and just...
Do you have a knife?
Yeah, Daniel.
Oh, sorry, this is my water for tonight.
That water.
What's up guys? So basically we're back at what happened. We're here again at Sheldon's place. Oh my god. Yeah. And the nice thing too. Freaking sunny out.
This food is amazing.
Hi guys, so after chilling with Sheldon, I had to run through some errands right now. So first of all, shout out to Nika for hooking me up some of the SCOA stuff that I really need. So what is SCOA? It's my facial kind of thing. I got introduced by Chanel and it's really helping me, like all these stuff. I don't know why, but she didn't give me, she needed the bag. So like it's all this stuff, like this. And two of these things right here. So these are the ones that like are really effective to my skin. So I mean, like, I don't know, SCOA, you know, sponsor me. And yeah, we can work something out. but that's what I really need to grab. My face, I know in the camera it's false that my face is kind of like clear or it could be red. So trying to change that up. I've had this for like a year now. It's pretty effective. So I mean, like, go grab some. Literally, like, it's amazing. It's a lot of steps, but if you put in the work, really, it does pay off, kind of thing. So that's what I did. And then now going back to Sheldon's because I left my stuff here. I'm gonna grab him, and yeah, I am gonna cut my hair, guys. Holy shit, it's been, I don't know, 8 months in the making. So yeah, But we're grabbing Sheldon right now. Damn, guys. Clean. I like it. I like it a lot. Alright, now, time to kind of meet up with all the guys and then we'll see what's going on for tonight.
Ew.
What is up, guys?
Ew. So, clean cut. Met up with all the dudes and I think we're going to a pub in downtown. I haven't really like chilled in a bar and Brenda. She's back.
I've got some kisses here. Let's try one on the side. I'll turn the light low while you make yourself comfortable, baby. Make yourself comfortable, baby.
Good afternoon, you guys. It is the last day of the week, Sunday. Just a recap of what happened yesterday. We went to Broken City in downtown. That's actually my first time being there, and it was so lit, actually, though. It was a bit small, really, really small, and like everyone was really pushing everyone, but it was fine. Like, I still had a good time. The music was bumping, and Broken City was known for really to have like local shows and singers and all that. But then on Saturday, it was just hip hop, and I loved it, and all the crew loved it as well. Got a bit drunk, but now we're back and I'm alive. I didn't really drink too much to give me a headache. Right now it's raining, but I gotta pull through because me and Brenda has scheduled this to go for a hike. Some of the dudes wanted to come too, but they're not freaking answering their phones, so I think it's just gonna be me and Brenda. I think Andrew's coming along, so I'll see you guys at the mountains.
It's Sunday, my dude!
So we're dumbasses. Filipino time, as usual. We said we'll be going at 11, but we just arrived and it's 3 o'clock. And it's an hour and a half drive here. But since it's not even fully summer yet, this entire place is still snowing. So as you can see, we actually just went to the bridge right there. And I'm capable of doing it because I have waterproof shoes, but these guys, well, you can see I don't know what to do now, but it is Banff.
Enthusiasm in your vlogs, man,
I wanna fuck this. We're going to Banff. I don't know what we're gonna do now. See, like, these guys are so unprepared and I'm so prepared. Hey, and I'm the one with a shirt.
Snowing.
Well, okay, guys. We'll see you in a bit. Sweet. Yeah, choke on that, babe. Choke on that! Anyways, we failed, obviously, at the hike. We did not do it. But, good O. That was an I-O. But got some shawarma, which I'm gonna eat. going back to Calgary, and David's tea. If you're wondering, it's Buddha's blend with...
It's actually Boobie's blend, apparently.
It's Boobie's blend with honey.
Yeah.
Boobie's with honey. All right, we're going back to Calgary.
Peace.
Peace.